Hello and welcome. Today I am going to show you how to make lal mas, Rajasthani recipe made from goat's meat. So for that I have taken about 250 grams of meat pieces, 2 teaspoons of ginger garlic paste, 2 bay leaves, 1 black cardamom and 1 green cardamom, 3 cloves, half tablespoon of coriander powder, 1 teaspoon of cumin powder, salt as per taste, 2 tablespoon of yogurt, 3 medium sized onion, for garnishing coriander leaves, and this I have soaked in water about 4 red chilies. They have Kashmiri red chilies. So I'll make a paste. So here I have taken about 2 tablespoon of oil. So first I am going to put this whole garam masala as bay leaf, black and green cardamom and cloves. And now I'll add this 3 medium sized onion. And fry this till they are golden brown in color. So just fry it in on a low flame. So here the onions are done now. So I'll add this ginger garlic paste. Done now. Now I will add this Kashmiri chilli. If you want more spicy, you can add more. If you don't have Kashmiri chilli, you can use any other chilli. But this chilli give a very good color to the gravy. Just fry till the oil separates from the masala. So here the masala is done now. I'll add this mutton pieces. Mix it well. Now add this yogurt, coriander, cumin and salt. Then mix it. And now cook this for 2 minutes. So now you can see the oil has separated from the masala. So I'll add this 1 glass of water. Mix it. And now I'll pressure cook this till 4 to 5 whistles. So here our lal mas is ready. Now I'll garnish it with coriander leaves and serve this hot. So try this lal mas recipe.